And we move on into growing outrage after a deadly police shooting. Tonight, the officer's defense for the first time here. Dash cam video showing the father of four with his arms up right there, walking back toward his broken down SUV just moments before he was shot and killed. ABC's Clayton Sandell is in Tulsa tonight on the officer and her defense.
Tonight, the Tulsa police officer who killed Terrence Crutcher is telling her side.
This was not something that was done out of hate or anger.
Through her attorney, Officer Betty Shelby says Crutcher ignored her repeated commands in the minutes before these videos begin, saying he appeared to be under the influence of drugs.
She's screaming at him, stop, stop, stop. Yeah. He walks up to the window, faces the SUV, and then looks at her. And then his left hand goes into the car window, and that's when she fired her shot.
But attorneys for Crutcher's family reject that, saying the video shows there's no way he could have reached for anything.
The window was up, so how could he be reaching into the car if the window is up and there's blood on the glass?
And tonight, Tulsa police tell ABC News investigators found what they believe is the drug PCP in Crutcher's car, but the tests are not complete. Crutcher's attorneys accuse police of trying to demonize the victim, an unarmed man who needed help, not a death sentence.
We just want to put to rest the idea that there somehow that justified his being treated as a criminal who was a threat to other people.
And David, while the federal and state investigations are underway, city officials here in Tulsa are urging calm.